Yes, it is possible for an evil group of people to use the pretext of preventing the development of unethical AI to restrict the rights of others unjustly. However, it is important to note that preventing the development of unethical AI is a legitimate concern and should be addressed. It is important to establish measures that take into account both the development of AI and individual rights, and ensure that these measures are not used as a tool of oppression.